Welcome to Poke Series, Episode 3, where I make a new poke recipe every day.
Let's make some spicy ahi poke.
You'll need a little bit of kewpie mayo.
Sriracha. Shoyu. Just a little bit of sesame oil.
That's perfect.
Then just mix up the sauce.
It should look like this when it's done, and then drizzle it over the ahi.
And some green onions. Mix it up.
And that's how you make spicy ahi poke. If you try this, let me know what you think. Enjoy!